So there's all kinds of ways that technology can be used to support executive function processes. But it can also, reduce focusing and sustaining, energize the initiating for other things, for on-demand tasks, right? Because you're sucked into this and that's all you're doing internally commanded. So it can hurt you, inhibiting, stopping, interrupting, modulating, balancing. Modulating is your ability to find a balance, overall balance is finding balance. But modulate is when you're over the top, can you make corrections in how much time you're putting into things. Too much time, what does that mean? I need to put less time into it. Can you do that?